Hey everyone, so today, yes, I have more squishies, as you can see right there in the background. Don't get mad at me for doing so many of these in a row. So, yeah. I'm going to show you all of them again, because just to make it like how many I have. So first, I'm going to start off with the top. This one. First, I have two costume cuties, soft and slows. I really like these because they're so cute. Next, I have, okay, I'm just gonna put it right here. Next, I have this ice cream. Don't mind the TV, please. I have this soft and slow cupcake. This Bredu burger, this mushroom, I have this Bredu bitten roll, I have this dumpling, and this shio pao. Next, I have this, I think these are fake, but I still like them. Fake Billy and Millie the Whale. I like them though. I have this fake, I'm not sure if it's a capybara-san, but it's this fake one chocolate ear capybara-san. I have this, like dog French toast. I have this scarred face. This small original panda bun. This small girl blue panda bun.
I believe you're blushing, Mr.
Bigmatis. And I have this Rila Kuma pancake.
Can't imagine this young money.
Alright, so that's the top. You can take an overlook. That's the top. Okay. Please do not hate on me, but because I am actually using an iPad to film all of my YouTube videos. Next, I have the big bin. First, I have this girl medium-sized panda bun. Smells pretty good. I have this putt-putt zoo sheep bun.
My heart was pounding the whole time.
Smells like strawberries.
It was the most erotic moment of my life.
Next, I have this soft and slow cupcake.
Up until then, at least.
So what happened next?
Next, I have this soft and slow kitty that I named Graham Cracker.
Sorry to disappoint you, Mr.
I have this pink Hello Kitty donut. Next, I have this cat in a cup. This was one of my first squishies ever gotten.
What you doing? Will
you put this back in the safe
room? Next, I have this soft and slow panda. I have this soft and slow brownie.
None of these stewards have seen that.
I have this Hello Kitty chocolate donut.
You're gonna do great.
Thanks, Dad.
I have this monkey cake.
Not that kind of
smells like vanilla wafers. I have this milk.
Yeah, Affleck paid us cash in just one day to help with our car payments and mortgage.
And last of all, this one was for my birthday.
The expenses at Affleck.com.
My birthday party was yesterday. It's the soft and slow French fries, and I really like it. So yeah, thanks for watching. That is my squishy collection. Thanks for watching. I'm out.